shit! Happening right here!
Oh, shit!
To find a way out of here. Right. Back to it. Ah, let's see where this goes. Must be a way into the city somewhere. Whoa!
Up there.
Guess Asav couldn't find an entrance, so he made his own. You'd think Asav would have more respect for this place.
Asav only respects Asav.
It's a shame, in a way, that Balua's hidden from the world.
Now we know why.
Must be a way into the city somewhere. Whoa!
Up there.
Guess Asav couldn't find an entrance, so he made his own. You'd think Asav would have more respect for this place.
Asav only respects Asav.
Must be a way into the city somewhere. Whoa!
Up there.
Guess Asav couldn't find an entrance, so he made his own. You'd think Asav would have more respect for this place.
Asav only respects Asav.
It's a shame, in a way. Balua's hidden from the world.
Now we know why. Another god?
I'm guessing it's one of the Hoysala kings.
How many kings did they have in their day?
11. The young king was the last in their line.
Well, his plan worked. Saved his city from the Persians.
There we go. Up this way.
Just keeps getting more and more spectacular.
Damn it! They've blown the entrance.
That must have been the explosion we heard.
Gotta be another way in. In here, Nadine.
Good.
Tastes great.
Hurry up! We need to catch up to the others.
I see him.
Okay. Let's go.
Doing some kind of connection. Fraser, over here.
Coming. Huh, look there. The queen and her handmaidens. Maybe these were the royal bards.
Some statues of women for a change.
Women actually played a big role in Hoysala society, particularly the queens.
Not surprised, with the kings and men going off to fight all the time.
They were also involved in the fine arts, poetry, music, that sort of thing. Balur was their city, in a way. Oh, what on earth is this?
What is it?
Ancient Kannad script. Looks like stanzas. Could be poetry.
This place a library?
Seems so.
Looks like a drum.
It is a drum.
They keep all sorts of things in here.
What do we have here? Incense? Or herbs?
Fraser, over here.
Whoa.
Look at this.
It's incredible. It's an altar of some kind.
Looks like the king suffered dearly for their people.
They weren't just protecting the Tusk. Historians believe that it was a symbol of power and dominance, but I reckon they misunderstood. It was a symbol of their people, their culture. It was a symbol of them.
What sort are these?
Dad was here. Something big, all right. Why didn't that stupid bastard tell me?
He said it yourself. He wanted to keep you safe.
Can't let Asav get that Tusk.
No. No, we can't.
Thank you.
Thank me after we get out of this alive.
Fair point.
Don't forget Ganesh.
Oh. Glad I brought this.
Through here.
Magnificent.
All this grandeur hidden away from the world.
But how do we get over there? Okay.
Thanks for going first, eh?
You're welcome.
Hi. You all right?
Sorry, I just need to get my head back in the game and I'll be...
Hey! Nadine Ross! Oh my god. What the hell?
Your head back in the game now?
Oh, smarter.
That's our way back in.
Ready?
I've got my eye on you. It's kind of a tight squeeze here. Oh, hello. Nice city you've got here. Oh, whole place is flooded. Okay, easy does it.
Now,
what?
Got water in my ears.
I hate that.
What I wouldn't give for a towel. My God. Are you seeing this?
You know,
at this point, I've run out of words.
Holy goddamn shit.
That's what?
What on earth is this place?
A throne room. Place to hide a magnificent bejeweled tusk.
Let's hope so. I see stairs going up. But they're mostly broken.
I'll have to find another way up. Shit. I just realized something.
I think I know what it is.
That we're gonna need that disc soon?
Exactly.
Well, not much we can do until we find Asav.
Or until he finds us.
Over here, Nadine.
Copy that.
Ah.
Now we're getting somewhere.
I see a few more of those cranks around the chamber.
I'll give this a spin.
Hand is moving.
Be more specific.
Right hand. Lower. Right hand. Maybe it's because this statue's enormous. But I've just now noticed Shiva's got a king cobra for a necklace. Okay. Now what?
Well, there's got to be more to this. Just need to figure out what it is. Coming?
I'm going to search the other side.
Okay. Ah. There's another crank up ahead. Okay, I better get a move on. Going back now. Oh no. Oh no, 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 no.
Hang on.
Oh, good suggestion. Ah, that was a close one. Nearly destroyed my pants. Wow. I can see my house from here. I did. I'll be right down. Slippery.
Nicely done.
Thank you.
Nothing to climb on this side.
Frazer, we can jump to the platform from here.
Here we go.
Okay, I've got this one. Bringing down Shiva's drum. Uh-oh. This one's like the trident. Time to move. Jump to the drum.
I thought it was an hourglass.
It's an hourglass-shaped drum. Oh, shit. Here we go.
Hang on.
And now we turn the water on for this side. Here we go. Now we've got water running down both sides.
Look.
Oh. Shall we?
Is that it?
We'll find out in a moment.
The light is shining on that statue across the way.
Oh, I guess we're not done.
When the Hoysala want to protect something, they don't do it halfway. Come on. Now. What's all this then?
No.
Ah, here we go.
The thing it's holding. It's a prism. That looks right.
Yeah. Now, we tend to the other two. Huh. Not off to a great start.
Hold on. I've got an idea.
What are you doing?
Improvising. Hang on.
You got that?
Yeah. There.
You make a phenomenal statue.
Get over there. This thing's heavy.
Right.
Careful. That ledge doesn't look sturdy.
Copy that. Got it. Bum. We'll have to do the other side first.
Does that mean I can put this mirror down?
If you have to.
Really?
Really? Okay, can you be a statue again? Something.
So I can put this down?
No, wait for it.
What's happening? I can't see from over here.
Just hold still for just a sec. All this water, it's a cleansing ritual.
What's happening?
Oh, you can put down the mirror now.
Shit. They found us! Get ready!
Shit!
Don't!